And I want to thank you. Because without you telling me that I deserve love unconditionally, I would have never thought that for myself. Drew, I love you. You're a great man. You're just not the man for me.
Your decision tonight may have been agonizing, but not more agonizing than trying to stay together. What matters now is what you choose to do from here. Head into the house. It's time to leave marriage boot camp.
Thank you.
I don't blame myself for being the way that I am, but if I would have been able to communicate with her the way I should have, then I wouldn't have been misleading her the way I did. And I feel bad for that part of it.
That was a perfect example of people coming into marriage boot camp, and while they're leaving separate, they're leaving better.